Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, and thank you for taking the time to look over this video. And as for me, Joe Bass at 541-870-9469. I'd love to help you folks. If you love to go bass fishing, you need to get a hold of me, because I like to take people out bass fishing or coho fishing in the wintertime. But this is a wonderful rig by Winnebago. It's kind of been redesigned. It's got the same chassis, which is a terrific chassis. It's a ProMaster chassis built by Dodge, so it's a six-cylinder gas engine, front-wheel drive, and it just gets terrific mileage, terrific handling because of the front-wheel drive, and you're going to love it when you see it. It's a 23D, and it's got a little slide in it, and let's just go over this real quick so you can get an idea why I'm excited about this unit that came out. So you got these nice mirrors right here that fold back, so you can get them out of the way if you're trying to pull it into a tight area. It's got a redesigned front end, so it's very aerodynamic. And we have a skylight at the top. I'll kind of go over that with you when you look at it. Also has a nice little slide with an awning over the top of it. But looking at the sleek design up in front, you're gonna see it's aerodynamic. It cuts through the highway traffic very well. You're gonna notice fuel economy difference because of it. And because of the front wheel drive, it's going to have a handling ability like no other. Excuse me. So we got electric awning on the passenger side right here, molded tire wheel wells right there. It's all molded and enclosed, looks very nice. Storage compartment underneath one of the beds inside. You have a hot water on demand system right here. So this is going to produce hot water as quick as you need it. Also has a ladder for getting up on the roof. LED lights throughout, inside and outside. The fiberglass roof. Again, Winnebago product, so this is very well made, well manufactured. It is their Class B model that gives you as much room as possible for 23 feet. Also has a generator built into it. Everything is gas, so you don't have to worry about diesel. A lot of folks buy the Winnebago View because of the economy of it. Well, you're going to get the economy in this one, but you're going to get gas instead of having to worry about diesel. So, Sani flush system, freshwater inlet. You got your storage for a high pressure hose right there. There's your storage for your 30 amp power cord. As you can see, you got an awning over the top of the slide. So let's go take a look at the inside of this unit. One thing I also want to stress as we're walking around is this is not a dually rear end. So this is like on a van chassis. So you got four tires on it rather than six. So as you come into the unit, very roomy for a small little 23 footer. So you have your two seats up front that spin around and become part of your living room, so you can utilize this living room space. This is a six-speed transmission. So it's a six-cylinder with a six-speed transmission. And you've got your, you have your volume control on your steering wheel. You can also control your phone from the steering wheel to increase the volume of your cell phone. Works right through the stereo system. Also has navigation. And your backup camera is built right into your rear view mirror. So this has ESC and got a couple of USB ports built into the dash, power windows, just a terrific designed unit. You have a sofa here that also turns into a bed, and you have MCD shades right here as well. Lots of plug-ins throughout the whole unit, lots of storage. Over here on this side, we have storage above the sink. All of your hinges are hidden hinges. The hinges are adjustable. So if for some reason down the road they do come out of alignment, it's just a minor adjustment. Also have a two burner stove, stainless steel sink. Look how big the sink is. You know, a lot of the Class B's you get just don't have any sinks or stove top. This has quite a bit. Plus you've got a little flip up right here for extra food prep. Nice tall Moen faucet. Up front right here, you also have the skylight that closes off. So you can, if you don't want that sunlight right there, you can toner down. You have storage compartments on each side. As you come to the back end back here, you've got storage drawers underneath the cooktop, storage underneath the sink, and that's a pretty good sized storage compartment. The beds has twin beds that are side by side, but this will also make up into one large bed if you want it to. So it does that by this comes out and fills in this area right here, and then these fill in, make it up the rest of the bed. You got one on each side. So it's the backrest to the bed completes the mattress if you want this to be a large bed rather than two twins. So it also has a stereo system here. It's all Jensen. It's got your one place touch system right here, so you can check your water heater. Your pump turns on right here. Your generator starts right there as well. You got a nice TV right here that'll actually pull out. This TV will move. So this TV will spin around and you can watch it from the front as well. So if you're sitting in two of those chairs up front, you can watch the TV. So this is movable. More storage right here as well. So this whole area becomes storage. Your satellite connection is right up here if you decide you want to put a satellite dish on it. Thermostat controls right here, your holding tank heater right here. So if you want to, if you go in a cold weather situation, you can actually turn on the heating pads to the tank, which gives you a little bit more winterization, so you can get in cold weather areas. Your microwave area is across from the refrigerator, or right where the refrigerator is, I'm sorry, not across. So here's your two-door fridge, which usually in this little Class B's you don't see two-door fridge, but this one has it, with a half-time oven. So this is a convection microwave. LED lights throughout. You have an air conditioner right here, has a high-definition antenna for your TV, surround sound stereo system. So I'm going to have Ben take a shot of the bathroom so you can see the bathroom area. So for a Class B model, you're not stuck with that little tiny bathroom where you got to fold out the door and set the whole thing up just to go potty. This is already set up. It's a better design. You actually got a real shower. You're going to love this unit when you see it. Again, my phone number is 541-870-9469. Ask for Joe Bass. If you ask for Joe Bass and you buy from me, I'll make sure you get a free gift, and that could include a Bass trip, a Coho trip, or a $50 gift card to our store. So ask for me. I'd love to help you. And come look at this trend. Ask for Joe Bass. Thanks, folks.
I bought my Winnebago through the RV Corral because these guys have been serving the state of Oregon and Lane County since 1988.
I bought my Winnebago because of the 50-year tradition of excellence that drives the RV market.
Well, ultimately, I bought because of the great service and help I was given.
I still purchase mine because of their tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
I guess we can both agree RV Corral is Eugene's number one dealer.